old woman for 20 years drink aqua water. No, Acqua Santa of Tianshan. And when they say her that this water is the origin of his book of bubble, of terrible steps, he don't believe it to it. But we see it because we measure this effect with the increase of resistance too much. This is 200 kilo ohm. And we see that Foucault could change the phases. The same if we can see with the drug. Yeah, we test, you know, when people have a pain, they change drug every moment. We have a program instead about the abuse of pharmacy, of a drug for a headache. These people take a lot of drug till they find the good drug. And I have a good, and in the first phase of a good attack, I must change the drug every minute sometime. Because we have the change of phase. The phase is not stable in the acute illness. So we have a big problem with the approach to therapy. So now people, medicine and scientific community, medical scientific community, are afraid to use cortisone in the acute phase of trauma or illness. But cortisone is fundamental to shift the phase. But a certain moment after 20-30 hours, you don't, when the phase change, it stabilizes, no? Cortisone have incoherent effect and give his adverse reaction that are afraid from medical and from people.
Well, Vincenzo, it's very interesting. All observation, any observation of this kind is a contribution to our gold store of in science. I understand, this is interesting. But my question was about the correctness of terminology.
Yes, you are right, but my dear, we have the problem to understand what happens. I make the synthesis between some approach, please. But you are right. This is not terminological. We have a lot of mysterious question, please, that we must work, and we try to approximation in the definition. Okay, please.
I'm afraid to ask my question, because your answer for this very simple question was so complicated. But my question is, from one hand, you have mentioned that the mechanism of action of your processes are not known. But from the other hand, the results of medical applications are very good. So the question is, are the mechanisms, understanding of mechanisms, is needed to have good results in medical implementation?
Yeah. How? Do we need in understanding the mechanism if you just see a good result?
Yeah.
This is...
Yes. Now, I can say, so, in my clinical experimentation in the military group, 500 people, and in the university, in a lot of cases studied not very good. Now we are going to organize a study, controlled study with the three group, headache, after surgery, little surgery, control of pain and evolution of little surgery, and arthritis, no? In chronic arthritis. We go to develop a controlled study about it. we make our little contribution, and we stay here to discuss with the colleague about the experimental data that we show, and in particular about the theoretical fundament of this work. And this is interdisciplinary work, indeed, not easy, but effectively we have some results that are very encouraging us to continue the work also if we have difficulty. You must know that a lot of this effect are mediated by vector potential with drug, water, etc. So you can understand that we find certain unbelief, no? We are unbelieved often by ourselves, by our people that don't believe the effect, because we don't think that the biological system is an electrical system, not only for analyzing the electrocardiogram, the electroencephalogram that we analyze PQRS or the form of onda of electroencephalogram, but it is electronic system device with submitted to the physical law and quantum law, and maybe as we say, tell us Eckhart, also to Carter, Einstein, Evans, tell with the
Dear Vincenzo, I think we should close our discussion, and I'd like to say that we have one report more, and will be my propose to transform this report on the next session.